Okay, then.
Against you. Great. Someone help me bring it down. Let through.
No, but hold on. Mm-hmm. Oh, right. Me mates here say I shouldn't waste time talking about killing you and just kill you.
Come on! of me, fish of me. You need help?
All right.
What do I do?
Auto recruit.
I'll guard you.
Screaming or begging, pleading or moaning, you're going to die choking.
You'll never catch me.
Chosen!
If I'm mass.
You think you're tough? You know nothing of tough! But I will show you! Rip you apart! Got you there!
I hear you've started raising the dead. Tell me, what do their insides smell like after you raise them? Wait, don't tell me. I'll just kill you and take a sniff myself.
Make
me
For showmanship.
Point being lost either. I'm assuming it's the one where that guy died.
Looks like Fort is good as ours! More quickly than I thought!
Thing. imagine what they'll do when they reach your innards.
Die will be your chosen!
I'm ready to spill some guts!
Stage of these. Watch, it's gonna be every fucking zone. Hopefully it sticks with at least just three. I'd rather it be just one, because I'm really just getting exhausted with this shit. Four this time. Yay. Check and see if I got any dark guys this time. Nope. Still, that's what, three big battles with none? Oh, a 65. I was thinking 60 was the cap.
Thank you.
terrified of allied grogs even. Seriously, I've been hitting E like crazy. Won't let me do C. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, of course, now he's enraged. Yeah, so am I.
This will make you wish you'd never been born.
Shut up, you're already broken.
I will see your commands through. On your command, Bright Lord.
I need a savior when I just hit the thing. Whatever, I'll take it. And it didn't do the right thing at all. That's weird.
Just another push! These four towers!
Let's see what a 65 drops. So already a maximum level, that's cool. Not a particularly impressive item, but hey, it came fully maxed. That's a thing. I think I'd have more decent gems by now, huh? I guess I haven't really picked anything up lately. Another one with no darkness. In these big chaotic battles, it's like the controls get more and more confused. Makes me do more and more shit I did not press, and you know, sometimes it's been helpful. More often it's been detrimental or even fatal. Now another thing I haven't utilized at all in this game. A little late for it now, you know. No sense poisoning shit around my own base. Good enough.
Kind of bother we're good at.
You see this? This will leave you cursed and bleeding. Have a taste. Thank you.
I'll die!
Thank you, Master!
I will defend you!
I was really hurt! It'd have been nice if you came sooner!
And where there's fire, there'll soon be smoke rising up from a pink-skinned corpse.
I'm gonna bathe in your blood and swim in your entrails.
I don't have all day to kill him.
Did your introduction.
I win!
What the shit?
Cross his face!
Let me move!
No, you can't be done already. I want to bat you about some more. Get up, you lazy tark!
Seriously, let me fucking move! Yeah, no shit, the point was lost.
Free guts for everyone once we finish taking this corpse!
All those guys are gonna die, pretty much.
Take you somewhere nice and quiet, where we can really make things go boom.
Hey! Okay, another
I'll follow hobo. Every command.
Only if I could keep the guts.
This is struck! We will meet again, and I will have my revenge!
Immune to that too. How is he bleeding out? Everything's dead except for this guy. Run up the wall. That's what I want to do when this guy's fucking dying.
Fuck!
Would you just keep the bloody food?
Holy shit. So many fuck up and glitches and bad camera angles. Oh good, and it didn't let me pick up that dagger. Not that it fucking matters. That's the last thing, yay. And yet again. Yeah, I've reached it. Create these fucking war banners already.
I will serve you, serve you. You have nothing to fear. Mad.
I don't know if I just got killed or not, because I couldn't move. Completely immobile. Happen when pointing at them and hitting me does not make me resurrect.
Let's get this man killed!
Interruptions are so annoying at these big fights where they're constant. Just let me fight. There's too much going on in these fights for everyone to introduce themselves and show me their deaths. I get it. Shit's happening.
Fight with you. Yes,
this beast will scare me. You've got the wrong Uruk.
Anything in this game. So many weaklings.
Thank you.
already got a bleeder.
Help! I'm on my knees!
You saved me! You killed! Cover me, lads!
I will be your chosen, your chosen. My blade is yours.
Break every weak little bone in your body, Shrak!
The gatehouse is under attack!
Why will you not target the right guy?
You cannot break my will!
By my own guy. Stuck in there, wouldn't let me off at first.
My sword! I promise you the sweetest suffering.
Space is constantly being pressed somehow, even though I'm not pressing. And that's just what's fucking everything up. I run up things I'm not trying to, I vault over shit I'm not trying to, I recruit guys that I'm gonna recruit anyways, but still, before I say, hey, recruit them. Did you get beat by a regular guy?
Now let's fight!
Boom! You
guilty!
You feel it, all right?
You're not gonna be anymore! This special poison just for you, and I think you're going to like it.
Every time I try to res him, I get fucking frame lock.
You feel it, all right?
I need help!
Cool! Cool, turn me away from the thing that was about to save my life, which has now disappeared as well. So much for saving him.
Crusher! 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 Crusher!
I don't care!
Push onward!
Just let me play the game. Cool, it won't let me fucking jump. Fine, don't let me do the life-saving absorb. It's fucking up more and more, and I'm getting more and more pissed off, and I'm way too tired for this shit. I'm getting in a fucking salty mood. Cool, now I can watch another cutscene. Just clicked right through it.
And by work, I mean killing man flesh like you!
And now I have to reorient myself and I'm gonna get hit by something. And now this won't work. Oh, is it actually gonna work? Is it actually gonna work? Holy shit. Another cutscene, just what I need right now.
Ah, the defenders are getting desperate! And I like killing desperate!
Oh, cool, throw me down the wall too while you're at it. Shenanigans on this entire fight. Did I just get attacked by my own shit?
I enjoy killing you so much.
tide's turning!
Guess I'm gonna find out what happens when they capture all the points. Thanks to the consistent stream of bullshit. Cool, do you all have Iron Will? Oh, okay, well his name is the Iron Will. I'll give it to him.
Will survive this day, you are more foolish still.
I hit F, not space. Why did it just pause there? Of course. Yes, turn me around while I'm in the middle of the goddamn grass.
But I bet you can outbleed me, eh?
Whole fight is just raising my blood pressure.
I will defend you.
Why are you rolling and then freezing? Fuck you.
Finally, I'm going to get promoted. They're going to make me watch.
They just had to top off the bullshit with making me roll when I didn't, and then not letting me roll when I'm trying to. This fucking game's goofy. Yeah, fuck your region. I don't care, put a fucking bullet in his head. Great. Well, I don't think I have anyone who isn't useless left now. I don't care. Okay, one not useless. Two not useless. Jumped off the wrong way. I'm tired, I'm frustrated, and I just want to beat this game and go to fucking sleep. But no, it's gotta act up more and more. It's like the more I play, it's corrupting the game files or something. Or my space bar is broken and just deciding to stay stuck down, even though it's not at all sticky. And not doing it in any other games I've been playing. What the shit? I just put... Stupid mistakes mixed with the game's fuck-ups. Not a good combination. Of course, it won't let me skip it.
What was once yours is now Sauron's! Do you really think we'll let you take a fortress of the Dark Lord? Why don't you scamper off while you still can?
You ever laid someone out of a slab? Clap this wrist in
your just hit every single button on my keyboard. Nothing skips.
Gone to work searing his flesh? It's a lot of work. You're about to find out how much!
The boys are itching to get
Shut
in there!
Up.
Myself included. I've always enjoyed torture myself.
I'm
the one doing the torturing!
That's all that needed to be said.
Ground.
tried to twist my brain, didn't you? And now you want to steal my fort! Let us rejoice, bathe in suffering.
Have a foot in the door. Now we'll cut that foot off and shove it down your throat!
Silence! The Dark Lord wills that we kill this Tark now!
Yeah, it's totally where I wanted to do that.
Yeah.
I just get killed by a cutscene? Did I seriously just get killed by a cutscene?
Oh, give it back to them, master! Oh, they will pay! Get her skull!
Been like 95% less bullshit this run. I don't think I've force recruited anyone. There's still been a few space things, but no, not nearly as bad. I think because it's less of a clusterfuck on the assault, so things fuck up less. And I'm personally fucking up only slightly. I did let myself get fucked up by that enraged spear talk. Fuck me up again.
Help me!
Rip and rent!
Help! I'm on my knees! You saved me!
You guys are not letting me dismiss. Summon this Drake while inside. Guess I'll find out.
Northmen, leave this fort or I'll make sure you never rise again!
Nope. counter? That's a good one.
Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
It is over.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine. In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Ringbearer. And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero. Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Talon. Who walked out of darkness and found freedom.
An anticlimactic ending. Oh no. I guess that's it. Enjoy the credits while I go and take a piss and get something to drink. the QA list this long, how the fuck did they miss so many bugs? Seriously, they're only on the D's. Probably almost made it to the end, right? Yeah, no. Of course, DLCs. The end.